our flying cameraman headed south for Sandown Bay, where the submarine Sunfish had run aground in heavy seas. She dragged her anchors in a gale during the night and stuck fast in the sand. Among the ships standing by was the cruiser Dunedin. As the tide came up, waves battered the stranded Sunfish till she rolled like a whale in the death throes. Earliest attempts at refloating the submarine failed owing to the breaking of a hawser.